To die, he lifted his face up to the sky.